So one of the problems that you might be facing when trying to capture or stream console games using OBS is that the camera and the microphone doesn't sync with the gameplay. And the quickest way to solve this problem is to actually delay both your camera and your microphone so that they match with the gameplay. I'll show you how to do both these things in OBS and Streamlabs OBS. Starting with OBS, to delay the microphone, right-click on the mixer and choose Advanced Audio Properties. Find your main microphone and under Sync Offset you can put the delay value that you want in milliseconds. In this case I'm using the Elgato Game Capture HD and I know that there is a delay of 1250 milliseconds. Once you're done, close the window. To delay the webcam, right click on the camera under Sources, then click on Filters, and under Audio / Video Filters add a video delay. You can name it whatever you want, we're just gonna go with the default, and here you can put the delay value in milliseconds. Now depending on your hardware, this value could be the same as the mic, but it could also be different. So when you have everything set, you can record a short clip moving left and right in the game or just the console menu while talking at the same time to see if the webcam and mic matches what's happening on the screen. It's basically the same process when it comes to Streamlabs OBS. To delay the microphone, click on the gear icon for the mixer, find your mic and choose a sync offset value in milliseconds, close the window, go to your webcam under Sources, right-click, choose Filters, and then add a video delay, and set the value that you want. In Streamlabs OBS, just make sure that you're choosing video delay and not render delay. Couple of things to keep in mind is that the green bar in the mixer is not supposed to change when you put a delay. The mixer is basically showing you what's happening live. And the other thing is to check and see if everything is in sync before starting to stream or record. I'm using an old capture card here and the delay values seem to change from time to time, so just record a short clip before you start streaming to make sure that your camera and the microphone matches the gameplay. Hope this was helpful. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask, or if you have a better solution you'd like to share. In the description of this video, you'll find a playlist with tutorials like how to use your phone as a USB webcam, or how to create transparent transitions and effects using only free software. Basically, things that can help make streaming more fun. Once again, thanks for watching. Don't forget to stay awesome. Peace.